In this tutorial, we'll walk you through the detailed steps of using image tiles and enhancing your tome with image libraries, stock imagery from the web, and images generated with AI. To add an image tile, you can type image in the command bar or click the media button on the right-hand toolbar to upload an image, add an unsplashed stock image, or generate an image with AI. Let's start by uploading an image. Click Upload to select an image or simply drag one you have available onto your tile. Need to adjust the image dimensions? Toggle between the Fit, Fill, or Custom settings. Use the Escape key for a quick exit. Have a theme in mind? You can modify the background color of the image. Give your image some context by overlaying text to make it pop. If you're looking for brand new images, you can use Tome search function to add an unsplashed stock image from right within Tome. Let's explore how you can generate images with AI. After introducing an image tile, select Create. Let's try a basic prompt first. A good rule of thumb is to describe the image you're hoping to see, along with any details on image style. Shuffle through 4 AI-generated options and pick your favorite. If you want to fine-tune the outcome, activate the advanced settings. You can finesse the image's subject, style, and even exclude certain elements. And if you ever have second thoughts, you can always update an existing image. Click on the existing image that was generated with AI, click Create, and adjust the prompt entry. Now you know the basics of infusing images in your tome. Join us in the next tutorial where we take you through how to use tables.